It's January 28th, 2012, and Griff is about to start his game. His team has 2 losses and 5 wins, and I'm very excited to see this. Here we go.